Hey, it's Mura Masa, and we're here at Abbey Road Studio 2. Amazing, just as ethereal and humbling and solemn as the first time I was here. But at the same time, like, just very fun. Everyone here is lovely, and it's a magic space, isn't it? Well, Rocky is in London a lot. He kind of calls it his second home. And he was over, I think they were premiering a music video or something with ASAP Mob. And he had heard the original Lovesick, which was like an instrumental track, and somebody had given that to him, and he really enjoyed it. So he suggested that we get together and record something. And I just thought, well, if I'm going to be collaborating with someone like him, I might as well do it in a special space. And you know, where better. And it was the first time I met him. It was really lovely. Yeah, we were just in and out. It was 2 hours, I think, we spent recording. But he just came in and freestyled the whole thing, and then we arranged it after the fact. But yeah, actually recording in here was an amazing experience. Yeah. Shooting with Jill was just a real pleasure, you know. For someone like me, I'm just a young guy, you know. And she's obviously a legendary photographer, and it was really fun just walking around the studio, getting to see things with her. And yeah, the whole experience was just very enjoyable, I guess. Definitely. I think what I really enjoy about this project is how collaborative it is, and kind of how many voices I get to put kind of next to my platform, I guess. Because for a lot of producers, it's easy to get bent out of shape about wanting the proper credit, or you know, not wanting the guest vocalist to take the spotlight. But I think the opposite almost. It's sometimes a great opportunity to be able to have those different voices speaking, you know, about their own experiences on the project. I guess the way most of the collaborations come around, if not all of them, is just kind of mutual fandom. Like, I have to be a fan of their work, obviously, but it's important to me that they enjoy what I do as well before we start working. So that was the process for a lot of it. With Designer, for example, the first time I met him was on stage at Coachella. After we'd finished performing the song, he came up and gave me a hug, and that was the first time we met. And I think that's kind of a modern and unique way of making music that's it's quite magical, just because the work almost takes the priority over the FaceTime or whatever. I think if you ask most people, most normal people who aren't necessarily even into music, name a studio, name a music recording studio, always Abbey Road is the one that everybody knows about, particularly because of the Beatles. But what a lot of people might not be aware of is just the breadth of artists and work that happens here. And something that I learned first time coming in was how many film soundtracks were recorded here, like Lord of the Rings and Star Wars and films that I'd watched growing up. So learning that was really special to me, yeah. Hopefully lots of good music. I'm doing a pop-up shop in Peckham, which will have lots of clothes that I've been working on, and kind of white label vinyl, and lots of you know, we're doing DJ shows and things like that. So hopefully a lot more little moments that help people get to know me a little bit better this year.